Dear students, this is a different type of problem wherein this is an existing business. This is not a new business. This is an existing business. In this business, receipts and payments account and the additional information is given, but not given the opening balance sheet. First, we have to prepare the opening balance sheet. So, I will start. See, liabilities, rupees, assets, rupees. Only the assets as well as the liabilities concerned to the last year. It is the intention to find out the capital fund. So first, cash, opening cash balance we have to take here, cash, 19,550, and this subscription is correct here, nothing is there. In the previous year's balances are not there. Here, current year, this is on 31st March, is there, this is on the current year. Only on April 1, 2017, automation or furniture. Furniture is there. Furniture, 12,000. And books, 5,000. So all items are not there except these three concerned to the previous year. Those are the three other assets. So 550, 6, 3. This is called as capital fund. 36,550. 36,550, this is not a balancing figure. With this, now up to here he has given in the problem, because this is the page number 13 of the first chapter, question bank, opening balance sheet. Only I selected the previous year assets and the liabilities are not given. Now let us go payment side, general expenses to general expenses, 3,200, and to newspapers, 1,850, and electricity, to electricity, 3,000 is there. See, here payments, FD with the bank, FD kept, but it is not the revenue. Revenue we have to consider there. Books, what be there? Salary. Salary, 3,600, and outstanding, that is 600. 4,200. After that, to rent, no adjustments to the rent, so 6,500. After that, to postage, 300. After that, furniture is there, purchase the furniture and the cash balance. Here, subscription is there, nothing, depreciation, appreciation is not at all given. One more is there, sale of old furniture, 3,700 amount received, but sold out to loss on sale of a furniture, 5000 minus 3700. So 1300. Coming to the subscription income by subscriptions, only 2,079.80 subscription is there, that is 27,700. Add outstanding for current year, outstanding subscription is 1,500, totally 29,200. After that, sale of old newspaper by sale of newspaper, old only 800, by government grants. Government grants 12,000. Already sale is recorded by interest. Interest already received is 900. See, here we have to think totally how much we will get the interest. 30th June means April, May, June. 3 months. After 3 months only they deposited into the bank. So July, August, September, October, November, December, January, February, March, 9 months. So totally 18,000 is the deposit. 8 to 9 by 12, 8 to 10 by 100. So cancel this. Two sixes are, two nines are, threes are, three twos are. So 1350. So 1350 minus already received is 900. So 450 is outstanding. Add outstanding 450. So 1350. So 1350. How? Once again I will tell you. By interest 900 already received. But we have to calculate 18,000 is the total amount of deposit. 10% is there for 9 months. 18,000 into 9 by 12 into 10 by 100. Then we will get 1,350 is the overall interest receivable. Out of 1,350, 900 already received. So 1,350 minus received, that is receivable is 450, totally 1,350. After that, so now let us see. See, add on the credit side. So 43,350. Debit side 20,350 to excess of income over expenditure. So 23,000. So 43,350, 43,350. Next balance sheet, 31st March 2018. Capital fund, as usual, just to find out by preparing the opening balance sheet, that is capital fund is 36,550. Add surplus. This is called as surplus. Surplus 23,000. No other things are there. All are revenue only. So here 59,000. 550. 59,550. Outstanding salary. 600. And advance subscription is 500. So add purchases, this is purchase 10,500. So total is 22,500 less sales 5,000. Sales 5,000, cost to have day 17,500. After that, books. Books, 5,000 opening. And purchases are there, anything? And 7,000 purchases. And purchases. No adjustments for this. So, 7,000 directly 12,000 in the outcome. After that, everything is over. See, general expenses, newspaper, FD. FD, fixed deposit. 18,000 is that. After that, outstanding subscription. 1,500. Outstanding FD interest, 450.
See,
all items are over. 59,550, 600 and 500. See, there you go. Income and expenditure account and the closing balance sheet.